Dear BIT Alumni of North America, it gives me immense pleasure to address you as our brand ambassadors from North America on the occasion of the RISE Symposium. We are proud of your contribution and we celebrate the prominence you have achieved in your chosen areas. I have seen the list of the alumni speakers and the themes to be addressed, and it is very impressive. From launching and managing companies that have contributed to making USA the innovation powerhouse that it is today, to assisting with its space missions, creating award-winning artistic expressions, and the technologies that have made them possible, BIT alumni have changed the shape of research and forged new pathways for innovations. I regret I am not able to join this distinguished gathering, and I hope to have the opportunity to be with you soon. I would like to thank the initiative of the BITMAA that made possible immersive summer research for 11 of our third year BE students from across our engineering departments at the Illinois Institute of Technology last year. This initiative continues to evolve, and this summer, in addition to the 10 students going to Illinois Institute of Technology, 3 students have been accepted by the Carnegie Mellon University. I'm pleased to note here that the funding for this initiative is shared equally by BIT, BITMAA North America, and the student participants. This is a true example of the enriching role the alumni play to ensure that BIT continues to flourish and grow in stature. The BITMAA in North America has also signed an MOU with us, which has many more initiatives for its participation in the planned infrastructure and academic development that is underway at BIT. I thank BITMAA North America for its commitment and contribution. The critical task before any educational institution is that the academic programs it offers are relevant and build skills that the industry needs. Rise of technologies such as AI, robotics, and IoT is much more demanding from engineering graduates at their workplace than ever before. Constant efforts are needed to keep pace with innovation. In response to these developments, I am pleased to inform you that a massive transformation is currently underway at BIT in the academic curriculum and infrastructure, such as laboratory equipment, as well as supporting facilities like the auditoriums, guest houses, hostels, sports facilities, etc. To manage these upgrades, we have created a pipeline of Rs. 200 crores announced during the Diamond Jubilee celebration, which is being utilized to modernize the infrastructure as well as our teaching and research laboratories. I have been told that many of you are actively involved in upgrading the academic curriculum of our programs. As alumni, you can assist in this transformation by drawing on your rich industry experience and network. Our courses will benefit from your practical knowledge, and your alma mater will be happy to welcome you as a visiting faculty. In keeping with our aim of continually establishing academic benchmarks, the departments of computer science and engineering, electronics and communication engineering, and electrical and electronics engineering have been designated as centers of excellence and have been directed to provide a detailed scheme for enhanced additional upgrades. These engineering domains have been identified as they have widespread applications across all industries, and I invite you to participate in this upgrade as mentors and collaborators. Furthermore, to boost research and innovation, 200 fully funded institute research fellowships have been sanctioned for those who get selected for the BIT PhD programs. These fellowships match those offered by top national institutions. Also, we offer a continuously increasing seed money granted to eligible faculty to test their research ideas before taking them to granting agencies. I'm also pleased to inform you that the scholarships for meritorious students, both at the undergraduate and postgraduate levels, have been increased nearly threefold to Rs 2.25 crores per year under the BIT GP Birla Scholarship Scheme. Depending on the actual offtake, these scholarships will be further enhanced as required. I'm extremely proud that our alumni today hold leadership positions across top organizations in India and internationally. I'm happy to share that four CEOs of the CK Birla Group companies are BIT alumni, one of whom is featured as a speaker at this symposium. Alumni serve as special selfless stakeholders for any institute, as their only interest is to see their own alma mater grow in stature. You, the alumni, are a reflection of BIT's past, representation of its present, and a link to its future. You are BIT's brand ambassadors, and I urge you to make time in your busy schedules and explore avenues on how you can contribute to the success of the current generation. To ensure that you're intimately involved in all our efforts at the highest levels, we have provided four seats on our Board of Governors to our alumni and two on our General Council as well. Two more alumni serve as faculty and our representatives, and I'm especially proud of the fact that a total of six alumni serve on our board, which may have no parallel in India or anywhere else in the world. That one such member of our board, Mr. Madhavan Nair, is also the president of BIT MAA North America, emphasizes our desire to deepen our engagement with the North American alumni. I request all of you to come forward for a more extensive engagement and contribute to your alma mater's pursuit of excellence and global stature by being part of the academic and infrastructure upgrades that are at BIT going on at the moment. Once again, I'm delighted to greet you all, and I wish you a very fruitful symposium and commend the organizing committee for putting together a very edifying program. Thank you.